Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 耳朵. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读耳朵. Here, 多 should be light and short. 耳朵. Here, repeat it. This final, do you remember? 耳remember root tongue, and third one, and the word, 多, 耳朵, 耳朵, very good. Now let's write it, 我们一起写. First, we write 耳, 横, 竖, 竖, 横, 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 耳, and 多, 撇, 横, 折, 折,横竖撇捺耳朵耳朵 means ear. Ear, 耳朵 This is my ear. 这是我的耳朵 Okay, this is all about 耳朵 If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye! We'll be right back.